Physics is the foundation of all the science and engineering disciplines.
I chose to study physics because I'm very drawn to it as being the fundamental science.
SDSU physics majors choose one of four tracks to accommodate a wide range of student interests and career options.
I'll definitely pick the physics major if you're kind of in between fields. It's really flexible.
The physics degree leads to careers in science, technology, engineering, education, medicine, forensics, law, science journalism, the military defense, and many others.
I took a course in health physics, which is basically what my master's and PhD is focused on.
Exciting undergraduate research opportunities are available to our physics students in the areas of astronomy, materials science, medical health science, nuclear science, and education research.
So I've had a lot of experience working in research in the physics department. I work with Dr. Carell in materials science, and so I study unique magnetic materials, and I've been working with him since my freshman year of college.
Our students meet monthly to talk about new developments in the world of physics, and they also plan our exciting events, such as an eclipse viewing party, Hobo Week exhibitions, and our annual Astronomy Day and Observe the Moon Night.
The physics program has what's called SPS, the Society of Physics Students. I'm actually the president of that. We recently had the solar eclipse, so we put on a solar eclipse kind of viewing party. Even though it was a little cloudy, we still got a really good turnout, so it was awesome to see the SDSU community come out.
Imagine what you can do at the physics department.
It really set me up to be successful.
And make your dreams come true at SDSU.